काम हो अच्छे हमारे और नीयत साफ हो, काम हो अच्छे हमारे और नीयत साफ हो, है वही इंसान जहां इंसानियत का वास हो, है वही इंसान जहां इंसानियत का वास हो।
काम हो अच्छे हमारे और नीयत साफ हो, है वही इंसान जहां इंसानियत का वास हो, है वही इंसान जहां इंसानियत का वास हो।
दूसरों के दर्द में जो ढूंढे अपने दर्द को, रब भी देता है दुआएं ऐसे उस हमदर्द को।
दूसरों के दर्द में जो ढूंढे अपने दर्द।
गुड इवनिंग सर, we are glad to know that you are helping the poor sections of our society in the hospitals. Even in this critical situation, you didn't leave their hand and continued to serve them during lockdown too. So according to us, you are a change maker of society.
Sir, how does your team provide the basic needs to the people struggling in the hospitals?
Abos is a government, where we are serving is a government hospital. When we say basic needs, everybody's basic need is food and pure water, good water. Money in hospitals, money, because it, since it's a government hospital, money is not that much an issue. They need some food, they need some good water. That's it. So how we provide, how we are helping is we are trying to help them by providing these basic things, because we have a food distribution team. And we have three water dispensers in our hospital. One hospital, three water dispensers. Like that, we have fitted six water dispensers till now. So they are getting very good filter water, and they are getting food also.
So what precautions do you take while your team distributes various essential items to the people in the outbreak of COVID-19?
As per government norms, we are trying to maximum practice social distancing. So all when people are coming in lines, we will tell them to at least keep 1 meter distance in between. All the person who serves food wears mask, gloves, and in between they keep sanitizing everything.
So my next question is, when you and your team provide supporting hands to the needy people, what are their facial expressions?
See, 99% of the people will be very happy, and 1% will be always telling, "Ek hi plate mila, dosra ek plate aur chahiye, aapne mana kar diya." So this always happens. 99% of people will be very happy, and 50% always say thank you.
So for all your contributions, we owe you a lot, and thank you for sparing your valuable time for our interview.
कर्म है इंसान।